Albion's development squad continued a fine season yesterday as the Baggies drew level with Villa at the top of the Barclays Premier Reserve League South. Kamar Roof set the Baggies on their way to victory over Swansea in the first half with a neat finish after Sam Manton's clever through ball had put him away. And Albion rounded off the win in the second half as George Thorne sent Romain Sawyers clear in the penalty area and the forward finished smartly to turn up the heat on Villa.